The National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a tornado warning for northwestern Johnson County in north central Texas, northeastern Hood County in north central Texas, until 6:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 6:01 p.m. Central Daylight Time, trained spotters have reported a tornado near Granbury, moving east at 10 miles per hour. Hazard: damaging tornado and golf ball size hail. Source: weather spotters confirmed tornado. Impact: flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. The tornado will be near Godley around 6:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself